Yo guys, welcome to RenderRam, my name is Vieco, and today I actually have a couple of questions for you guys. So recently I did a project where every max file, when it would be saved, it would be around 1.2-1.5 gigabytes, and I noticed that my workflow in max is actually much slower. Max is saving longer, of course, but you know, manipulation within max is also kind of sluggish and slow, not to mention opening scenes takes forever. So I kind of went on and tried to Google up, you know, what might be the issue, but mainly how to speed up my whole workflow so that the max can, you know, kind of be more snappier, more faster, etc. So I stumbled upon this article on Autodesk website, and it says how to optimize performance and improve program stability when working with large 3ds max scenes. Issue: how to optimize workflow blah 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 when working with very large 1+ gigabyte files in 3ds max. So I kept on reading, and here you can find a lot of interesting things, you know, a lot of things to learn. But then I stumbled upon this section. It's called optimize objects. Now listen to this: each modifier applied to an object essentially creates a new reference of that object. Three modifiers make the object 3 times heavier in terms of memory and scene calculations. Let me read that again. Each modifier applied to an object essentially creates a new reference of that object. Three modifiers make the object 3 times heavier in terms of memory and scene calculations. Wait, does that mean that if I have a 5 million polygon object, a single object that has 5 million polygons, and I put 3 modifiers on it, max will treat that object inside as a 15 million object? Is this true? Can this be correct? Okay, anyhow, I started to read, you know, what was next, and generally they said that every time when you are modeling something and when you, you know, when you're finished with your object and you have a bunch of modifiers stacked one top of another, they say that it's always, you know, best to save that object in a separate file, and then in your final scene, just use the collapsed version of that object. If you need to change it, you have it in your scene, etc. So I opened up my scene that was bugging me. My scene originally had 7.2 million polygons, and I started collapsing everything. Like every single thing. I collapsed everything. The only thing that I left was, I think, 2 or 3 objects that had displacement modifiers on it, and that's it. And guess what? My polygon count in my scene dropped from 7.2 million polygons to 4.9 million polygons without deleting a single polygon. Now, how is that possible? So, at this point, I open up my max, and I have my polygon and vertices counter here. Now get this, if I, let's say, create a sphere. So this is a sphere, and let me put like turbo smooth on it, and let's crank up the turbo smooth to something big. Okay, 1 million polygons. Look at this. Right click, convert to editable poly. My sphere has 507,000 polygons. I just converted it to poly, and my polys went double down. Now, let's do this. I'm gonna add edit poly modifier. 507 again. Okay, let's add UVV map, bend, smooth, displace, so nothing of these changes things. And edit poly again, 507. So is Autodesk actually saying that if I keep this like this without the edit poly, so that this has 1 million polygons, is Autodesk actually saying that this 1 million poly sphere, max sees it as 1, 2, 3, 4, as a 5 million poly object? I would really love if some of you guys who maybe know max a little bit of in depth, like more deeper, if they can explain what is happening here, because after 23 years of using max, I'm a bit confused now. I don't know how I never noticed this before. The other thing, for example, if you create a box has 6 sides, well, max says that box has 12 sides. And if I go right click object properties, faces 12. But if I collapse it, it says it has 6. So I'm really curious what this is about, because don't get me wrong, once I collapsed everything in my scene, in my 7.2 million scene, which became a 4.9 million scene, when I collapsed everything, my max was really snappy. Like, things were happening so much faster, it was much more enjoyable, so I am gonna continue collapsing my life or whatever I need to collapse. But I'm really stumped about, you know, where do all these polygons go? Are those maybe like triangles? Maybe Max internally, you know, when you put a turbo smooth on, maybe Max internally treats these as triangles, and then after applying edit poly, they go back to quads, and that's where, you know, the face amount is lost. So generally, my question is, when I have a 5 million polygon object, and I put an edit poly on top of it, and Max says that, you know, it doesn't have 5 million polys anymore, it has 2.5 million, is my max faster because of that, or is there something else happening in the whole scene? And that's generally it. Thank you for watching. By the way, I'm off to holiday next week, and I'll be off for a couple of weeks, so see you in a couple of weeks. If you can, go and rest somewhere, because at the end of the working day, everybody needs a cold beer. See ya.